こんにちは、ようこそイーティングアウトへ。私はゴラブと申します。もちろん皆さんは私の名前をご存知ですよね。私は高校焼き鳥ハウスでシェフの美味しいスペシャルフードを食べに来ました。
The voice that you just heard was that of Chef Masa from Yakitori House. Now that's the Japanese restaurant that we are featuring today. And मैंने ये सोचा कि जब मैं Chef Masa के साथ खड़ा ही हूँ, तो एक दो मुकालात के सवाल भी हो जाएं. Chef Masa, welcome to Eating Out. Chef Masa, now you know Japanese has become a very popular cuisine. It's like the new Chinese. Everybody's eating Japanese. And the only question that comes to my mind is, we eat more sushi and sushi more often than Japanese do. Why?
We don't eat sushi every day in Japan. More like a special occasion, such as a wedding and
child is born.
Yes, graduation party, whatever
new
kind
car.
Of whatever kind of special occasion, we go to the sushi bar and then we celebrate.
So our chicken tikka is very different from your chicken tikka.
Chicken tikka and tandoori chicken is fantastic, but also our natural flavor is very, very good, very tasty. So we want you to enjoy our way sometimes.
Yes, we will enjoy it today itself. Because we have eaten our chicken tikka many times. Today we are eating our chicken tikka. This is the Japanese chicken tikka. It has been incorporated in our menu. And now I am thinking that I will sit on my table and eat there. Chef Masa.
Situated on the top floor of Bar Dubai's Ascott Hotel, Yakitori House is one of the first Japanese restaurants here in Dubai. And its testament of a true Japanese restaurant lies in the fact that this place has long been cherished by Dubai's Japanese community. With a variety of seating options available, from teppanyaki table to a private room and the best seat near the chefs where you can watch them honing their craft. While you're considering the menu, admire the futuristic decor or become engrossed in one of the Japanese TV stations on the overhead screens. At Yakitori House, we ordered Chef Special Sushi.
Thank you. So now we have everything that we need, Puri Sahab. Sab set hai.
Absolutely, including your napkin. If you have noticed that she came and put the napkin on you, that's because of the Japanese hospitality.
Yeah,
and that's how they pamper you.
We have some very, very interesting things we're going to eat. But of course, Japanese restaurant mein agar sushi nahi khao to thoda andar se ajeeb lagta hai. Isliye humne thodi si sushi mangai hai, just to taste. Halki si.
Ye thodi si hai?
Haan, just to taste.
To zyada hoti to kaise hoti hai?
हम ज्यादा मंगाते ही नहीं है.
ओह, अच्छा करा.
चले बुली साहब,
अब चीयर्स कर ले पहले. क्या कहते हैं जापानीज में, कंपाई?
कंपाई. तो ठीक है, सुशी का काम खत्म हो चुका है. अब याकितोरी हाउस में हमने अपने लिए मंगाई है याकितोरी, यानी कि ग्रिल्ड चिकन.
कितना फर्क है, हमारे यहाँ तोरी तोरी होती है, उनके यहाँ तोरी चिकन होता है.
हाँ, लैंग्वेज का फर्क.
At Yakitori House, we ordered Yakitori.
ये है Yakitori. अगर आपको याद है तो शेफ जिसके बारे में बात कर रहे थे in the beginning of the show, this is what it is. This is grilled chicken and some beef as well. But देखिए, इसमें कोई मैरिनेशन आपको नजर नहीं आएगा. आई थिंक जैसी की जैसी चिकन ग्रिल कर दी जाती है.
इसके ऊपर सिर्फ थोड़ा सा नींबू डाला जाता है.
अच्छा, जब तक पूरी साहब इस पर लेमन स्क्वीज कर रहे हैं, आपको एक बात बता देता हूँ कि दिस इज वन ऑफ दोज डिशेज जो कि कॉमनली घर पर नहीं बनाई जाती है जापान में. इसे खाने लोग बाहर जाते हैं. तो जैसे सुशी बार्स होते हैं बाहर, वैसे ही याकितोरी बार्स भी होते हैं जहाँ लोग आफ्टर वर्क जाते हैं और याकितोरी और बियर पी जाती है. दैट्स हाउ इट्स डन.
At Yakitori House, we ordered Japanese chicken curry.
Not very common outside Japan, but very, very common within Japan. I don't know how many of you have actually tried a Japanese curry in a Japanese restaurant, but we're doing it because we do what others don't. We travel the path that is less traveled and eat what is less eaten. and even if it's more eaten, we still eat it, right?
वो क्या कहते हैं बॉलीवुड में? It's different.
पुरी साहब, आप बताइए आपको क्या लगा इस करी के बारे में?
ये जो ग्रेवी है इस करी की, it's unlike the Indian gravies. Indian gravies का बेस होता है अनियन, जिंजर, गार्लिक, टमाटर एक्सेट्रा. इसका बेस अगर आपने देखा होगा, ये मैदा है.
पुरी साहब, यहाँ के एक्सपीरियंस के बारे में, ओवरऑल इट्स बीन अ गुड एक्सपीरियंस.
आई वुड से अ गुड जापानीज एक्सपीरियंस.
एग्जैक्टली. सो गुड जापानीज एक्सपीरियंस के बाद एक ही चीज करनी चाहिए. पुरी साहब, ऐसे हाथ पकड़िए, आगे आइए. अब ये खाना खाने के बाद यहां से जाना पड़ेगा, पर आप कहीं मत जाइए क्योंकि इतनी अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्त.
Hi Gaurav, if you like it, just bite it.
See, we remember. My name is Dipti.
I'm Vijayata.
And we love watching your show. Could you please suggest us some place where we can just hang out with our friends? They should have Wi-Fi and
outdoor
yeah. Sitting area would be good. Can you please suggest us some very good place? Thank you.
Okay, Vijayata and Dipti, first of all, I have to say you're both very pretty girls. Thanks for talking to us. दूसरी बात, I've got a great place for you. Right behind Jumeirah Center, there's this place called Kaza Cafe. Now, this place has everything you need. It's got a beautiful outdoors. It's got Wi-Fi. Iske saath saath, they've got a Sony PS3 in every cubicle that they've made along the side. You get great mocktails over there. Iske saath saath, I think, agar aap wahan par jaake Italian khana mangaye, to bhi, you'll have a very, very good time. So, go try this place out and let me know. और विजेता और दीप्ति के अलावा अगर आप लोगों के पास भी ऐसे कुछ सवाल हैं जो आप मुझसे पूछना चाहते हैं, प्लीज ज्वाइन आवर ग्रुप ऑन फेसबुक और मुझसे पूछिए अपने सवाल, क्योंकि मेरा ज्ञान शायद आपके काम आए.